So I'm doing high limit Lightning Link, and I just got my bonus. So, $5 a spin, let's see if it's any good. $106. All right. And literally right after that bonus, I cashed out, stuck in a $100 bill. First spin is this. So let's see if it's any good. Oh, my spin button doesn't work very well. Ah, $100. Those are the progressives right there. I'll take it. $190, very good. I got a nice start to this cash locomotive game. Okay, this is called Return of the Samurai. I got a nice little line hit. I get 5 bonus spins. Each time I get a Japanese symbol, I will get $25. Like, that'll pay me $25 right there. Because it repeats the line win. $75 out of that. Here's a nice little line hit on Return of the Samurai. Get 5 spins, and each time the Japanese symbol comes up, I get $25. So that's $25 right there. Oh, and that's a re-trigger. It doesn't actually give you more spins. It gives you 4 times the pay, which is kind of rare to get. All right, another $25. So $75 out of that one.
All aboard.
Or as the ladies like to call me, hey you behind the bushes. This thing on?
Okay, time for max 100. Gonna do it on this one. Let's see how I do.
Okay, I've got my $300 in here. I'm gonna count to 100 and see how we do. Yeah, this is spin 10. All have been losers. This is not looking good. Oh, finally, that's been 19. First win. Okay, this is spin 30. Okay, spin 40. And this is number 50. And number 60. Spin 70. 80. Oh, man. And this is number 90. Last spin, number 100. Oh, terrible.
Oh, that was so bad. It was 46% payback. $138 back out of 300. That was pretty terrible. I don't think I'll do this game again for a while. Thanks for watching, everyone.